Researchers have been exploring how race, class, religion, culture, and psychological variables such as low self-esteem and abusive childhoods affects one's experiences with domestic violence. The experience is both common and unique among abusers and their victims. We need to create powerful actions for change. Healthy and safe relations, self-love, empowerment, respect, equality, trust, support, and responsible parenting are the basis for change. Because at the end of the day, a parent's love will determine the definition of love as we grow. It is ironic why people hurt those they claim to love the most. We know the outcome. Let's change how it starts.